Robin, can you join your breakout room? Okay, group one. You have only, I think, 4 minutes left. So anything you want to talk about? Well, right after you guys send me the answers, we would be talking about its answers, comparing the answer as well. So this is class participation, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Give your best shot. It's not like assignments, so I would be giving you like, it's not like 100%, you know, you are true, then I give you the full marks. No, it's like a cooperation and coordination. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Good.
The ending balance of retained earnings is in balance sheet. You got that, Ploy?
I thought it's the statement of retained earnings.
Hello, breakout room two. Dijodi, Ali, Amish.
Hey.
Why your camera is still off?
I turned.
Please, all guys, turn on your camera. It's a group activity. So it's okay. Learn with one another. This is a class participation and group activity. It's not assignment, okay? You need to compare your answers and write down on one sheet and send it to me in the group chat. Okay, this is our group answer. And then we compare. Okay, you have 3 minutes to do that. Can you do that in 3 minutes?
Yes.
Yes, bro, we are, yes, sir, we are doing it.
Okay, good, good, good. Please do that. If you have any question, you can call me or you can still talk to me that, okay, sir, we don't understand this one, so I can just participate. Yes.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Kathleen, Constance, Anise, you finished?
Yes, I'm sending you the picture right now on WeChat.
Why your cameras are off? I think I made a requirement for everyone to participate in group activity. When we are doing breakout room, please turn on your camera so that you can see the face and you can just talk about and participate in group activity. Anise, I have received your class participation as well.
Okay, should we leave the breakout rooms?
But what is the answer you are sending me? Which, like, we have from A to N transaction, like A.
Yes, revenue. I added all of them, all that could be financial statements.
But which belongs to which? You didn't tell me.
Okay, I'll add the letters.
For example, revenue, the other side is income statement. Dividend, where it is a statement of retained earnings. Current liabilities, it's in balance sheet. So you need to write down that like this. Okay, number A belongs to income statement, number B belongs to dividend. So can you do that in 2 minutes?
Okay, I don't think I understand what we should do. I thought it was just classifying what could be
okay. Classifying like that, you, if you read the question, it's like that. Identify the financial statements of this one, right? So for example, yeah. The dividends, which statement it will be shown? Retained earnings. Current liabilities, in which statement it will be shown? Balance sheet. Understand? Total assets, which statement it will be shown? Balance sheet. So you just write down the corresponding, the financial statements. That's it. Name of financial statements. And you can upload it to the group. This is a group activity.
Bon, moi, j'ai pas fait mes cheveux, donc personne ne va voir ma tête. De toute la façon. Donc, toute la première page, on peut dire que toute la première page, c'est balance sheet, right?
You were talking to me?
Oh, no, sorry, I was talking to my teammates.
Okay, okay, sure. And I think after two more minutes, I would be ending this breakout room, I think. Then we will talk about the answer. Please do conversate that, okay? If you cannot write it down, at least you can discuss in the group. Okay, guys, it's time to compare the answers. If you already finished, please upload in a group. Upload your answers in a group, not as a personal message. This is a group activity, class activity. Please upload in the class. Okay. Everybody joined? Okay, good. Okay, guys, let's talk about the answer here. So I have given you the illustration. So those who, you know, couldn't understand what's going on and how we would be, you know, writing down the answers. Here we go. So revenue.
So income statement.
Well done. It's coming from income statement. You just need to write down the financial statement answer here, right? Dividends is a part of statement of retained earnings and cash flow statement under cash flow from financing. So you can see there it is, it belongs to both. Right, guys? If you have a question, yes, you can talk about, okay? You can just pop the question anywhere. You can just say, sir, I don't understand this one, please explain, okay? So current liabilities belongs to?
Wait, we yeah. Understand cash, like for our answer, we have right cash flow, but statement of.
So statement of retained earning, what is the formula? Beginning retained earning plus net income minus dividend, then retained earning ending. So it is a part of retained earning and also cash flow, both. Fabian, understand?
Yes.
Okay. The current liabilities is a part of balance sheet statement. Total assets also balance sheet. Selling, general and administrative expenses
belong income.
Income statement. Well done. F, ending cash balance, part of cash flow from operation and balance sheet. The cash section under current assets, it belongs to the ending balance of cash or it belongs to statement of cash flows. Cash spent to acquire a building, where it will be written. Building is a part of current assets or long-term assets? It's a long-term asset, right? Or fixed asset, right? So it will be written on balance sheet, but cash spent as well, it will be also a part of cash flow from operation as well. You can also write down the balance sheet. Who is shouting? Okay, balance sheet as well. Ending cash, ending balance of retained earning. Of course, it will be written as balance sheet and statement of retained earning. Net income is a part of?
Income statement.
And retained earning as well. Because we need to write down net income in retained earning as well. Plus, we also write down under cash flow from cash flow statement under cash flow from operation as well. Income tax expense, income statement, common stock, balance sheet, income tax payable,
balance sheet.
It is payable. It is liability. Liability is written under balance sheet. Well done, guys. Long-term debt. Well done.
Balance sheet.
Adjustment to reconcile income statement by net cash flow by operation. It is a part of cash flow. Statement of cash flow, right? Now let's construct the financial statement. Here we go. First of all, this is basically just a revision. We already talked about the income statement. So let's talk about how we are going to make that one. So we know that income statement reports revenues and expenses. Revenue means net sales, all the sales. Net sales means sales minus sales return, discount, whatsoever, right? All the sales, net sales. Expense include all the expenses. So if revenue exceeds, it means we have income. If revenue is less than the expenses, we have a loss. Here we go. How we make that? We'll talk about over there. And the statement of retained earnings. So beginning retained earning, add net income, right? Or subtract if there is a loss, right? Subtract the dividend. So net income is basically just coming from income statement. So there is a difference between net income and net income statement. So most of the students, they are confused with this word. Net income is a number, and through process that is coming from, it is net income.